Operations report. Lots of submarines detected again. Must be heavy, heavy anti-submarine or search activity over there. Uh-oh, we're losing perch too. Trapped in flood. I haven't seen that message before. Damage control parties, and I'm sure that's just chrome. Nothing more happening. Jalau is leaking. Okay, so Perch 2 is heading routed to Iwo Jima instead. Wow. Must be desperate. Repair is complete. Or this is the upgrade. These are the upgrade. This is TF-20, right? Right. That must be the damaged submarine. Detection, counter-detection. Hell divers, must be from grounded for maintenance. Damage from the airstrike. Piranha, hit by an aircraft. Kill credit. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Uh-oh, Kaiman also failing. Holy cow. Surviving damage control parties abandoned SS Piranha. Holy cow. Does that mean she's going down? Holy cow. Never seen those reports before. All right, repairs complete. Expansion, Naha, port size, this is now maximized, so we can't. Upgrades. This is another one of those air headquarters that upgraded from 50 to 90 aviation support. Upgrade. Okay, loss of redfish. Remember when, if you watched the previous video, you say there was a note, a loss of SS Gato and SS, I can't remember the other one, but I don't think either of them were redfish. Let's take a look. Piranha just sank right now, but there's no Gato or other submarine down here. I stated it earlier. I think this is a bug. I think it's a real bug. That why would you be reporting the wrong information to the side that can just check? So maybe there's a sync bug in my own side. Okay, we'll take a we shot down 53 aircraft for the loss of 9. So that's almost 6-1. That's barely passable. We'll check for submarine damage. Lots of submarine. Perch 2. Uh-oh. This is the one that was... Yeah, she's changing over Okinawa. She's got nowhere to run. So she's probably going to... Well, she might make it. We've had others in worse condition that made it. Where's Task Force 20? Well, we'll check through all these. And check for torpedo expenditures. At Naha, we have a number of submarines in. I'm continuing to juggle these submarines. I want to get them fixed just enough so that we can get them out of here safely. Or get them under 50 or so. So we put them at pier side. Even if they cannot get the shipyard, we'll get them under 50. Like these, well, they're not in great shape, but if I can get them moving at any... at 14 or 50 knots, yeah, I'm gonna try to get a little bit more out of these, and then I'll probably send them. The 13s and 14s are okay, but I'll probably drop it down to 44 or 45, and then I'll move them out and get them ready to sail to Manila. Okay, the subs are done. Now we're checking on collisions. Doesn't look like anything too badly has happened here. Oops, usually here. Nope. Doesn't look like there's any additional damage. Singapore. So we have bombers here. Let's not do that again, right? His targets are there. Okay, Mr. Helldiver, let's go back to being reasonable and staying at a range of 6. We had, 23. We had 24 here. I'm going to, just for now, I know we only get one a week, one reinforcement a week, so I should probably get a couple more, but I'm happy with 24. Let's see if we can live with 24. And let's stay away from those guys. If they come out, we'll hit them. If they don't, leave them. But how the hell are they getting hits, getting through to bomb Singapore, for God's sakes? They delivered hits again. We've got them covered from top at 25. We've got Mustangs at 15 and Bowfighters at 10. What the hell aren't we covering? And they're good, they're decent pilots too. Okay, Brunei. Whoa. What did you do? What have you done? They all came in and disbanded. Oh, you dummies. All right. Well, you disbanded. Let's get the hell out of here. Like they said in Aliens, let's get the hell out of here. All right, we got everybody. Let's load. We're all going. Yes, yes, yes. Do not load. Do not load. Let's just get the heck out of here. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, what's use minimum? Is there anything else? No, we might as well use them all because we don't have anyone else to retrieve. So, except, let's go to Manila. Let's get out of here before those cruisers decide to come out and challenge us. At Davao, we're still moving three squads back at a time. You pathetic piece of garbage. All right, so over here we've got now 4 aviation support. Four. Supporting 14 aircraft. Okay, these guys, let's go join your mates up at Manila and just sit out the rest of the war. Anyone else here? No. These guys, if we get four or six, I think they were flying four. Yeah, they fly four. So if we can get eight squads back here, I'll be happy. Just leave eight on combat air patrol here. The little AKL went down and recovered from Davao. These guys will take forever. So let's go back and try to get some more. They only picked up 18. That's it. That's all the squads he picked up last time. 18 squads. But there's only about, 33 squads here. So if we take a couple of turns and they move three, a bunch of them over here, maybe by the time we get back, three or four turns, they'll be able to pick up the rest and just move it over to Terracan easily. The CVE carrier group sitting on this base, well, it seems to be working. Let's hope that as long as we keep them off the... I'm happy to leave a carrier group here playing Horatio at the bridge as long as it works. This turn, lots of the amphibious vessels and all the land, most of the land, much of the, many of the landing craft have arrived at Manila. A lot of them, they're low on fuel, and I'm going to replenish from sea because a number of these tankers also arrived at the same time. So what's the point of putting it into Manila and then sucking it out of Manila by loading directly from the sea, replenish at sea, we take it right from the tanker, so we don't need to waste the effort. Okay. As fast as I can unload them, I rearrange them so according to speed, so they all go out at the same speed, and send them right back out as soon as we can. All the XAPs and the XAKs, these are the commercial ones, not the dedicated assault ships. If I lose one of these, I lose one of these. But the assault ships, I protect them like gold. Now that some of them have unloaded, We have to go through it again. I can't remember which one of these upgraded or didn't upgrade or how much have they upgraded. So, going through all of them one at a time. Okay, check through every single mother loving unit just to make sure, just to see which ones are upgrading and which ones aren't. Oh, the clicking hell. The clicking hell. There's no way to know it either. We've got units moving here up at San Fernando. We had them in strategic mode, so the core is going to go to Vigan. Hopefully we can clean up this mess as we move across here and here. Actually, I think I'll send the core up to Lauag. Maybe we'll clean it up first. The base forces are heading over to Apare. Apare, the Hellcats that we withdrew are recovering, resting and recovering. The attack on Bataan, I've changed, it looks like they came in low, so I've changed a couple of the units, the fragments. Two of them are going low at 5,000, and the other one is going to guard at 10,000. This one's at 10,000, with the main group at 17,000. We brought another few thousand supplies on, just eating up the, not eating it up, but really it's hurting the transport. But what else are you going to do? What else are you going to do? Nothing much on Naha. We have, Nago is now maximum, but this one, working on it. Naha is maximized, so we're going to put the engineers that, solid engineers, the dedicated engineers, we may as well get them ready for transport. Unlikely to happen anytime soon, but we just don't need them any other way. Okay, now the combat engineers, we're going to put them into rest training and upgrade. Maybe we get it, maybe we don't. We don't need them for a long time, but the sooner we upgrade, I think it's better. Oh, wait. If we don't need them for a little while, I'm going to order these guys. No. We'll not yet, because there's a number of combat engineers at Manila that want the same thing. They want combat engineer 1944 squads as well. So no need to compete with these guys just yet, because they won't be going into action until Shimonoseki. The raids weren't too bad, so we were able to rest a few of them, recover a few more fighters. The lightnings, if they get enough, yep, we need to recover the other seven, then we'll fly them the heck out of here. We're lowering the fatigue as well. In addition, I am harvesting some of the ace pilots, the 80s. The base force has successfully been repatriated from Chichijima. We had to leave a bunch of supplies behind. Well, the AI, I'm not sure if they attacked it last turn. Maybe because we're gone, the AI won't attack. Let's hope. Okay, we're back with the LCTs here. I put the damaged ones back into the port. And refuel them. Now, I was going to bring them back to Iwo Jima, and I might still do it later on. But I think that, supposedly, these little craft are supposed to help these other craft unload more quickly. I don't know, never seen it, but can't hurt. So I'm leaving them here in case they're able to help others. On the base, we got some fatigue. We've got some supplies off, so we're not exactly in the red, but we're in the yellow. We still have about 4,000, 3,000 to get to unload here. If I can get, let's say, I would like to get 20,000 onto the base, or 17,000 at least, so we can have a little bit of a cushion here. Fighters here. Okay, we're going to change up again. Set all fighters. These guys. Oh, we've flown them all back. I think the transports can now leave. Yep, I don't think we need the transports here anymore. We're waiting for this fighter wing to hopefully upgrade. This is not the fragment. See, this is 301st. Even though it's only 17 out of 50, it seems to be this. This is known as the parent unit. So it may not upgrade with the other group on Manila, heading for Manila, may not upgrade. So I've got a bunch of where are they? There's a couple of other fast transports. Where are they? Where did they go? Ah, here. No, they're heading the wrong direction. Oh, well, I could use these guys. But I sent four more fast transports. Towards Iwo Jima. To pick them up. Pick up the fragment here. There they are. So if the other units do not upgrade to 90 aviate, the headquarters to 90 aviation support squads, we'll pick them up and bring them down. With all these transports coming past, I found one that has just what I need. It's all supply. We want to drop another 5,500 on there, and it's important to check these boats. Okay, I'm going to form transport. We're going to grab one. Let's grab an undamaged one, hopefully. A 13. I call these a 5,500s. It's important because look at the size of this thing. This is 5,375. If you get a big boat, I was going to Hajima. Let's return. But not steal their fuel. Right? So we'll go close. Oh, man. Why is this so slow? Use a waypoint. Right here, and then into the base. The base can only hold a ship 6,000 or less. And I was going to grab the Huraki, but then I took a look at then I remembered to look at the ship and say, it's just over 6,000. So I couldn't dock. And if you can't dock, they assume that you're unloading it over the side of the ship, and that takes forever. So, got to be careful about these things. Well, nothing else here. The convoy's moving outwards and back. On the Marianas, nothing special. Just convoys moving back and forth and so, well, moving forth, not moving back. This Kingfisher squadron waiting for replacements. Now I'm a little worried about it. We haven't had it for a number of days, and the replacement rate, we checked for the Kingfishers, we should be getting about 14 a month. That's usually one every 2 days, and I don't think I've had one for 3 or 4. It could just be bad luck. Could be just bad luck that haven't had any. But I've got to worry about this. It says we've used 40 so far. There were 25, and then I guess we must have switched some in from the cruisers. But I hope I haven't broken something. Like the same way I broke the supply when either taking too many or switching things around or whatnot. If it's going to really suck if I don't get another Kingfisher for the rest of the game. At Hilo, we have a couple more. What the hell? Oh, this guy, under repair. Well, should be done in one day, shouldn't it? But it isn't. Yeah, put it on as critical. Man, oh man, what a pain. Okay, the other tenders are finishing their loads. Maybe they'll get out this turn, maybe they won't. The other three other tenders have arrived. We are starting to load these guys. You know, they got a little bit of damage here. It's not a major base, so I'm not going to repair it. I'm just going to send them off. At Pearl Harbor, We're loading up tankers here. A tanker. I've got a couple of corvettes that came from Canada, and they're just going to hitch a ride because they're the same speed, and this guy's got lots and lots of fuel. In Pearl Harbor, we have the AKEs. We're going to form up support now. Where are you? Support. And send them off to Manila. We're not going to unload these guys because they're ammo ships. They're just going to have to load it back up again for to be of any use. We're going to load them and we're going to send them and leave them sitting there waiting for the invasion. We've also got this. This is the yard minesweeper that was involved in the collision. Okay. Let's see if. Well, it doesn't matter if it's critical or not, so let's just put him in the shipyard. We've got plenty of. Even though it doesn't make a difference, I like putting him at high. It's going to be wasted, but that's all right. Here's the other collision that's damaged in the shipyard. Actually, no. If I order this to high, I think it just gives a better chance that there's going to be more there, that there's going to be repair. So it costs us nothing. Use them up. At Lihue, why am I not surprised that these guys didn't finish loading, huh? Why am I just not surprised? Okay, there's 79 ships here. There's a few more loading, but it might as well break it down, or else we'll have another beautiful collision as we leave port. Okay, San Francisco. The AO's loaded, but of course, couldn't just simply. Couldn't just undock and go now, could you? Dumbass. The transports arrived, and same thing here. You couldn't. They refueled. Great, and it says auto disband, and it doesn't auto disband. All right. Manually, as usual. Now we have everything here. We have to hold. Oh, only 9 ships. Okay. We're here already. We're going to spend another day repairing them. The ones that are ready to go, we'll start loading and send them on their way. Okay, I'm going to load the largest formations and just keep working my way down. The biggest formations first. 104th Infantry. Do not load. Verify. Yeah, oh, we actually got 97%. That's pretty darn good. Okay. Out you go. Down here. That's it. Here's the leading replenishment group, and it's already picked up all the other sub chasers. Here's another one. Okay, turn around. He got ahead, just a little bit ahead of him. Good. Turn around, and Croker fires two torpedoes, misses, and gets hit by the escort. Sterlet fires torpedoes at a destroyer, misses. Coochino fires four torpedoes at a little E-boat, misses, and gets hit 20 times. She's sunk. Coochino, not why is it Coochino, and why does it read sturgeon? Night attack, Hahajima. Seven Hellcats interfere. Two destroyed. Tenosa fires and sinks a transport. Unfortunately, well, sadly, there's nobody aboard. Maybe supplies. Parch does not fire. Toro fires and sinks a transport. Raton decides not to fire. Pipefish fires two torpedoes on an E-boat escort, misses, and gets forced to the surface and blasted. There, that's the right message, Pipefish. Chipper fires and sinks a transport. Sawfish fires at a patrol boat, misses. Haddock fires and sinks the patrol boat. Balao fires and sinks a transport. Afternoon. Oh, we didn't even have a morning. No morning phase. Okay, no morning at all. Afternoon attack on Hahajima. Five Bettys destroy. How? Wait, what? Oh, no, no, Hahajima, right. 15 Bettys attack. Five are shot down. Nice going. Unescorted. No way they can bring fighters. Task force at Nago. Must be the PT boats. Under attack. 12 Jills torpedo bombers. Three aircraft shot down. Naha under attack. 220 fighters up. One Betty shot down. Naha under attack again. 12 Bettys. Five are destroyed. Great. San Fernando attacked. Two lightnings? What are they doing out here? What the heck are lightnings do? Oh! They're the ones I sent on general patrol, and only two of them managed to get out here. Ah, stupid. Out of 75, two of them got out here, and one gets shot down. Singapore under attack. Six Lily level bombers. One is shot down. Seven Helen level bombers attack. One shot down. Apari under attack. The Rex and the Bettys. Now, jeez, look at these guys. What? They're coming in at 11,000 feet. We should have them sandwiched. The Bettys, five are destroyed. Six are destroyed. And two wrecks. But look at all that destroyed on the ground. You miserable piece of garbage. How the hell are you getting through? Man, oh man. What can I do about that? That just sucks the big one. 15 Betty attack. Nago, four are shot down. Oh, a dual attack. Is that a dual attack? It looks like they were attacking both the ships and the base. Nels and Franks and Oscar, they bring the escorts. Uh-oh, this could hurt. No, it hurts him more than it hurts me. 14 shot down for the loss of one Thunderbolt. The Franks are pretty decent fighters, I understand. Helen, six Helens attack. Nago, two shot down. I gotta solve this Apari problem. What the hell is going on there? Clagamore fires, evades an E-boat escort.